Okay, so I think I'm good to go. My inventory looks fine. I guess we'll drop some stuff off. Alright, that should do it. Oh, I've actually, do I want to drop any of this? Nah, fuck it, I'm only going a little distance, so I'll be okay. Actually, no, I'll drop the coal off. I'll take 8 coal with me. Because that's how much I need to do forging, so what's that, drop 6? Alright, let's get out of here. I do need to recover a little bit of health. So I wouldn't mind eating a little bit. How much do I have? Not enough that I really feel comfortable eating it when I'm not about to sleep. That looks like a hat. Come on, don't fall in the water. Yeah, nice. Sweet. That's a pretty good hat setup, actually. Cotton toque outside. Sorry, cotton toque inside, wool toque outside. Is that a stick or a sapling? A stick. Alright, a fish. Alright, that fish is really fucking heavy. Quite warm though. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the Reich and I'm carrying too much shit. Okay, so now it's just a matter of getting the resources that I need. It's just scrap metal and cloth. I've got the tools and in the coal already. So let's see what I want to make. I want to make. Okay, how many arrowheads do I need? I want to make probably. I'll make 16 of them. 20 was too many, honestly. I can come back to do forging if I need to. I'll make 1 hatchet and 2 knives. So what's that? That's 8 scrap metal for the arrowheads. Plus 6 for the knives, that's 14. Plus 5 for the hatchet, and that's 19. So I need 19 scrap metal. Cloth, so I'll drop. Oh. Nice, I'll drop 3 cloth here. So that's all the cloth I need. Not carrying any scrap metal. So I need 8. I'll keep the 9th with me. Research book. 19 scrap metal, which is quite a lot. So we'll check upstairs here. Owl. I'll drop off my excess stuff from there. Then we're into Hibernia. With some luck, I'll find a bedroll inside though. I'm gonna drop the fish up here. Cause that's probably where I'm gonna use it. I'll drop off a lot of the food here too. Okay, so we should be good to go. Just gotta watch out for that bear. Don't need to run. The reason I kept the hammer with me rather than leaving it at the forge there is because it's a good way to get wolves off you. I've learned that it's the most effective way at getting wolves off you. So I'm gonna hang on to that. The reason why I want to use a hatchet to go into the cave under the bridge is because I want to cause fatal damage to that wolf. I don't want to have to like struggle it multiple times, which I will have to do if I use the hammer. Alright, chains, I think. Alright, don't need the extra jeans. That's okay. I won't say no to a spare. Okay, so we'll just loot the place out first, and then we'll start working on that. Getting the scrap metal I need. start over here. Alright, so we'll check out Hibernia and start harvesting all the scrap metal. Run downstairs and just drop off the saplings. See a sport vest there. It's not as good as the down vest that I have there, so. Bedroll.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Never been up here before. It's kind of cool. Looks like I spot somebody else was chilling in. Looks like you should need to crouch to get through there. Apparently you don't need to there. Alright, actually I suppose I might as well break this down. Gives me access to this. Degree of warmth there for no additional carry weights. That's just a win, no trade-off there. How the fuck does that work? Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, save first. Also. Syrup and another pair of jeans. Okay, so we're gonna do lots of forging and crafting and stuff while I'm in this region, which I'm excited for. This time around, it's only day 9. Duration on the fire, though, come to think of it, for the forging, for me to do it all at once. Need like, I don't know, 15 or 18 or something. Right, I do need to, manage my cabin fever risk now, though. Of course. So I'll go outside and see if there's anything I can do out there. I want to bank up as many outdoor hours as I can. So see what I can do out here. It's like minus 4, but that's a blizzard coming in by the looks of it. The sky still looks bright, which is a bit odd. I should be able to break down some of this stuff. Get some fuel. Go in here and get some scrap metal. What time is it?
I would drink almost anything about
getting a bit late, probably around 3 hours. try to rack up as many outdoor arrows as I can get. Take a bit of damage here. We'll see if it'll let me break down something else.
Oh, so cold.
That's a 3-hour one. Time for that. Just trying to find like a broken door or something. Yeah, it's one here. 5 minutes should be able to do that. Ah, close there. Eat and sleep. That should get my fatigue to max, I think. Still a few hours of night left. Where's this door? It's like -9. That's quite a lot.
Damn it! So hungry.
Alright, we'll go back to the Riken. Pop some of the fuel and the scrap metal. Yeah. So I think that's probably enough fuel. Get all the metal and then we can do the forging. I forgot to make the bandages, so I'll do that right away. I'll do that outside. Just killing time anyway. Thank you. just a little tiny bit of light there. No, I don't wanna break this stuff down. Beachcombing back up to Hibernia. Now I'll drop all the excess stuff here though. Just right where I am. I'm certainly coming back this way, so it's fine. Actually, you know, I feel like some of these should be left inside, like the clothes and the matches. Alright, we'll go back to Hibernia with everything how it is. Back, burn a bit of fatigue, make sure I get inside before I drop health to the cold. Okay, I should be okay to sleep for 2 hours and that might take me through to daytime. I'll just sleep in the trailer, I think. Recover a little bit. Okay, now it's bright again. I'm just gonna do a 3 hour breakdown. Jeez, really clears the space out. Still not sure that's enough. So I'll do another one. Alright, I've got enough scrap metal now.
Where can I find something to eat?
So I'll drop off my excess stuff in here and then we'll go do forging. Might break down some of these. crates out here while the temperature's still warm. Is that crazy? Alright, perfect encumbrance, eh? Alright, that's another 8 hours of burn time there. Doesn't really do much for temperature, but does a lot for time, the reclaimed wood. They only give 3 degrees per piece. Okay, so I'm going to sleep up to max, and then I'll do the forging. Like, it's gonna fuck my sleep schedule, but it always does. Actually, I'm gonna go get some rabbits. Perfectly in sync, eh? You can just run up to the deer and like stab them or something, rather than having to use a bow. Okay. I should have the time to get both of these rabbits, depending on how shit my aim is. See if I can do a side shot.
Wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Fuck, what a shot. Alright, so that's another day or two of food. After I craft, like after I do all the forging. I'll probably go fight the wolf. Still kind of bright in here. you know, light enough to see. Get around okay. Yes, that is certainly enough scrap metal. Alright, nice. Sleep to max. After full. Alright. This is the fire I'm going to be forging with.
I'm going to need to eat some. Walk with this much gear.
Yeah, fuck it. Burn the book. No shortage of them.
Come on, little fire.
Plus, I've got the accelerant if I really need to get a fire going. See where that ends up. I forgot to count.
Oh, I'm starving.
Alright, I want more coal.
My stomach is eating itself.
So we got 30 minutes here. 40 minutes will be okay. Actually, I should do this outside. Of outdoor time here. scary. Yeah, what's it feel like in here? 150 degrees? 50 degrees, okay. Get up to like 15 or something. All right, nice.
I need to find something to drink.
Might as well drop these. Alright, no point putting anything on now, because we're going to do the hatcher next. 4 hours, bro, that's so long. Before it, should have drank water, that was foolish. Time on there. I'll give it a bit more. So, go for one more arrowhead, I think. Oh, you know, one more pair of arrowheads, and I'll sleep. I mean, I might as well just leave these here. Wake up and have cabin fever risk. pretty far away.
I need to find food.
I really don't like leaving stuff here. I much prefer leaving it at Hibernia. What should I drop here? I'll drop one of the knives. I'll hang on to the hatchet because I'll... it won't be long before I go kill that wolf. My temperature's pretty high, I could go do that now. Drop a little bit of food and water, I suppose. Is fine. Take that to Hibernia with me. Alright, so that's all the forging that I want to do. We'll go check out, we'll hit up Hibernia, I'll drop the stuff off, and then we'll go to the cave, fight the wolf. I mean, as long as my health is, basically full, I'll make sure I'm not wearing any clothes, which are likely to get ruined. I'll have bandages, and, I'll prepare one dressing. And I'll just go charge it in. Might be a bedroll. I'm pretty stoked to find a bedroll, to be honest. So I can make more bandages and repair my clothes up. It's pretty cold. Thinking, how long do I actually want to stay in this region for? Like, I could just take the most cured saplings and stuff that I've got and just scram. I think I need to repair my stuff a bit, yeah. Knife's definitely the one for this job. Alright, boy, howdy. How long's my, Okay, my maple sapling's got a little bit to go. So I'll leave all this stuff behind. I'll come back, obviously. Don't think I need that. Oh, I mean, I'll drop that upstairs. Along with the rest. Alright, I'll craft another couple of bandages and a dressing. I'll warm up and we'll go fight a wolf. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of, break that down to, leave that as it is. Leave that behind. Okay. What clothes are on the outside? I want to make sure they're all nice and repaired up. So I'll wear these gloves. Doesn't matter if they get trashed. Okay. I mean, I should just repair it all up to a good amount, right? Likely to break. Maybe the hat. That's not gonna break. The glove's fine, but that's okay. I think I should take these off when I fight them. Yeah, that's good. I'd like to have another cloth with me. So that I can repair my clothes when I get there. Do I still have the hammer? No, I don't need the hammer, I'm gonna drop it here. Sleep in the trailer. Then I'll make my way over to the cave. Go kill a wolf. Oh, just have to remember to take my hat off. I'll take both of them off. Fatigue's in a great spot. My health is max and I've got the hatchet. These are good. Like, the only other thing which could be better is if I had, like, mostly hide clothing. It gives more protection in most cases. But I want to see the, between the boots and, what's it, the work pants or whatever they are, combat pants. Like, my protection is pretty high. 22% I think it was. 22% protection. So I just have to be right on my clicking game. I'll get rid of this wolf without a problem. Hopefully find a bedroll. Nervous. Alright, let's take off the hats before I forget. Okay, 20% protection score. That's pretty good. Just feels wrong to know that I'm about to fight a wolf and to just charge it anyway. Alright, well, we won the struggle anyway.
Need some first aid.
Way outside because that thing doesn't sound scared.
Need something to eat.
Maybe a torch. How's my clothing? Alright. Looks like these took the worst of it, which is. It's fine. I mean, that's exactly what I wanted from that. That took a bit of damage, that basically nothing, that a little bit. Okay, I think I should eat, because I am currently dropping health. I need to be recovering health, so... do the first aid. First aid sometimes. I'm scared. Fuck that. God. He was scared, but then he got brave again. Okay, maybe I should be drinking these. Recover that health. Should be good now. There it is. One dead wolf. And I could cook it in here. I can harvest this whole thing because it doesn't degrade any.
I'm so hungry.
Again, I'm going to. I'm gonna do the peaches. 900 calories a killer. Actually, I wanna be. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's right, I canceled it. Alright, we're cool. Now I'm basically on a mission just to recover up my health. So I'm not in a position where I can instantly die. Alright, this goes up, and there's actually a deer down there too, isn't there? Maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea to start a fire. Yeah, let's start a fire. I can cook up the meat, including from the deer. Alright. Looks like no dice on the bedroll here. Fuck. Pretty sure that's where it spawns if it does. Could it be? It could be Pleasant Valley, right?